This is the only photo I possess of Buckley Street, Barnsley. On the bottom right hand side, bottom house was number 5 where I lived. You can see on the left hand side there's a chapel, which we all know is still there. And at the very top was the wreck. And look how many cars can be seen. Only the one, of course. And at the bottom of the Buckley Street on the left as you're looking up was a butcher's shop. I used to sit down there in the shade, counting the cars and writing the number plates down. And I can't see the gas lamp we used to play under, but there was one there somewhere. And also noticed how steep it was. I thought it was cobblestone, but I can't see any cobblestones on this picture. But they used to have sledges come down there in winter, large ones as well. And I'll never forget the place, it dear to my heart as a child. But looking back at it, you can see that many of the houses were white damp around the bottom. Living conditions were poor, as we all know. Tin bath behind the door, outside loo. No running water, just cold. We used to get a bath in our neighbours across the road. Denton's lived across from us. And Mr. Denton worked at the pit. He got his coal from the pit. So they had a warm house and warm water. And out in the outhouse, in their back, they had a copper, which they boiled the water. I had a bath. My dad rolled me up in a peg rope to carry me across the road when I'd had a bath. But for me as a childhood, the memories were wonderful. And it was a time when people were all a community. And something about the Barnsley humour I'll never forget or probably never replicate. And it brings it all back, doesn't it, to you? Wonderful for me. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.